I've been wrestling my entire life, and ever since I started, I've been dreaming of winning an Olympic medal. The way I train, the way I eat, the way I sleep, is about achieving that goal. Being successful is about learning from your failures and losses. You have to be able to believe in yourself no matter what people tell you. If you can learn from your failures and losses, great things will happen in your life. I'm the most accomplished wrestler in Danish history. I'm a European medalist, European champ, 5-time world medalist, 3-time Olympian, and Olympic medalist. And winning that Olympic medal was really about achieving a boyhood dream. I truly believe I can accomplish whatever I put my mind to. And my next goal is to establish myself as one of the best UFC fighters out there. I'll be looking to put on my best performance at UFC Copenhagen next Saturday.